take you instead, buddy. No, my boy. Come here, David King. Oh, wrong way. Oh, my friend. He tried to save him, but there's a no-go on that one. Let's go down the basement, my buddy. Let's come on. Let's get down there. We got there. We'll get there. There you go. Texas barbecue. This last guy is doomed. Get ourselves a four piece. Where you at, buddy? Where are you at? It's a thing. Look for that hatch, the old hatch escaper. See if you get it. I highly doubt it. Where you at, dude? I feel like I need to escape. Well, if you get it, you get it. More power to you, friend. Okay, I guess we got like, who knows where this guy is at. What is that classic 4 kill? I don't hear no blue scanners, not right now. The heck is this guy? He's injured and everything. Should be able to hear him. Where's that listening skill? Where's that listening skill? Does have the option of a hatch escape. Question is he gonna get it? We don't know. Let's stay tuned. Let's try to figure this out. Come on, at this point, this guy needs to freaking take the hatch escape. This is getting ridiculous. Am I gonna get that 4 kill? Think like a survivor, think like a survivor. Oh, what? See some action over here. love on that action. This guy. Is he running in circles? I heard that. Dude. Hold on, hold on. Let me get back to you here. Alright. Let's resume. Alright, now where were we? Not even trying. You're coming right to the basement, my boy. There will be no mercy. Here we go. Chase begins. Oh, you poor guy. Nah, you're going in the basement. I was gonna take you to the hatch, but you poor bastard. Here. There you go, bud. Escape death. Exactly how I like it. That was good, man. Poor guys. I feel bad for them. I got 2 trophies in that game. That was great. Ah, too bad I couldn't finish the daily. That'd have been even better. No double pip. Oh. You guys weren't too bad. Well, a couple of you guys sucked, but. Alright.